New at noon, a disturbing crime is under investigation at a Conway hotel. Conway police say John Stevens of Brockton, Massachusetts, is accused of inappropriately touching two young girls who were swimming in a pool at the hotel. Police say their investigation began after getting a call about a man acting suspicious in the pool area. Stevens now faces two charges of felonious sexual assault.